What?
Don't laugh.
I won't laugh.
You and I are closer now, right? That makes me happy.
I feel like I should talk to Kagero.
Thanks. Wow, I'm so happy.
This is for me? Yuito, will you?
Sure.
Got it. I'm devoting.
Do whatever you think is right, you. Yuito. Thanks. I don't have to second guess anything when you're with me.
This is very nice. Thank you. Yuito, do you have a moment?
You look worried.
Yes, it may be.
Of course I'll.
For a while, during the invasion, I can't go into.
So you want to.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, that.
I guess fewer people.
I'm glad you want.
I know it's kind of late to bring this up, but shouldn't we be hiding as we move so they don't notice us?
No, we chose an area with higher activity levels of others like last time, so I believe we will be okay. There's a chance they have strengthened. Shall we?
Nice! It's burning!
Leave it to me!
Attack worked! That must be a weak spot. Hey, spray something like oil. Don't...
I can hit it!
Get on you! If your body begins to burn with fire, it'll drain your health, so be careful.
We won't back down!
Now die! Come on! I can hit it! Over! Come on!
Looks like the enemy dropped something rare.
Looks like there's a resource reading.
Here we go!
You will be able to move forward if we use my power, Yuito.
Keep it up. Next. Let's do better. Come on.
Thanks, Luca.
Keep it up.
You finished it off, Yuito.
I need support!
Here we go!
Thanks, Luca!
My pleasure. Thank you, Sonic.
I'll lend you my strength.
Use my fire!
You should be able to break the outer shell if you keep attacking. That was good coordination.
Leave the rest to me!
Successfully breached the shell. Attack now!
Yeah! I can hit it!
Finish it, Yuito! Found a way!
Leave it to me!
Go! It's fine! Yeah!
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Shell breach confirmed. Put the pressure on.
Next. Let's do this, Nobby.
Nice. It's burning.
Now die! Come on! Leave it to me! Where are you?
I'm counting on you. We can't lose!
Now die! Here we go!
climb it.
I can hit it!
That was brilliant.
We're gonna do this! We won't back down! I'm using this, Arashi!
Go! Spin!
That was great!
I'll buy you a soda later! Leave it to me!
Yumiko, use my power with SAS!
Hey!
You lit that one up! That was good coordination!
Looks like the enemy dropped something rare.
Use it well.
Keep it up.
This will work.
Nice. It's burning.
Yeah.
Go for it, Yuiko.
I can hit it.
Come on.
Now die.
Yuiko.
Leave it to me.
Damage to outer shell confirmed. Keep going and break it. If your body begins to burn with fire, it'll drain your health, so be careful.
Yeah!
Found a weak spot.
Here we go.
The shell is broken. Give it everything you have.
It sprays something like oil. Don't get it on me.
I can hit it. It's over.
Good. That was brilliant. That ended rather quick.
I can do this. Keep it up.
You finished it off, Yuiko.
Leave it to me!
Lift that one up.
Yeah! It's over!
That was brilliant.
Use it well.
We'll do this together.
My pleasure. I'll leave it to you. Use it well. My pleasure. Get going! I need support! Luca! I need support! Huh?
There are more up.
Use it well.
You're so amazing. You investigated the laboratory all by yourself and even carried out an infiltration plan.
I may not look like it, but I have been on many OSF missions in my life. Now, it is too early to relax. Our mission isn't over yet.
Is this the lab researching the stolen data?
It should be. It seems no one is here. Let's get this done. What is this? No.
What's wrong?
It seems Sayron's research has already progressed further than I expected. This is a plan to disperse the drug indiscriminately and turn an entire city into duds. If they use this, they may be able to turn all humans in New Himuka into duds.
What is Sayron thinking? Delete that right now. What's the matter? Delete the data, Luca.
I just had a strange thought. Have you ever wondered what the world would be like if there were no powers?
What are you saying?
I've thought about it all my life. Our society is fixated on the superiority of powers. Whether you have powers or not decides your fate. But if all humans were duds, no one would ever have to worry about powers again. How much tragedy have you seen that would never have happened?